टेक्नोलॉजी मीडिएटेड इंग्लिश इलेक्टिव पेपर टू टॉपिक टू सर्चिंग द इंटरनेट एंड सर्च एफएक्यूज। द बेस्ट वे टू सर्च द इंटरनेट इज टू टेक एडवांटेज ऑफ द पावर बिल्ट इनटू सर्च इंजिन्स। स्पेशलाइज्ड वेबसाइट्स सच एज google.com, yahoo.com, bing.com, ask.com, just enter words or phrases related to what you want to find and the search engine will display a list of websites that include that information. Seven ways to find what you want on the internet. Vary your search engine. Search engines sort through about 625 million active websites to provide you with content. A search engine is a software system that is designed to carry out web searches, which means to search the World Wide Web in a systematic way for particular information specified in a textual web search query. What is searching in internet? On the internet, searching is just trying to find the information you need. The so-called deep web, that is the websites that have information that can't be indexed by the search engines but can in many cases be searched directly at the individual websites. Why Google is most popular search engine? It's believed that Google's success came from its desire and ability to provide higher quality results for each users. Understanding search intent and finding the most accurate and relevant. Websites that match each query have allowed Google to stand out from the competition. Google provides simple, better results. Search FAQ. FAQ stands for Frequently Asked Questions. An FAQ, pronounced FAQ, is a list of answers to common questions about a specific product or service. They serve as a central reference for locating answers to common questions. Since FAQs are based on user feedback, they typically evolve over time. FAQ means Frequently Asked Questions, used to refer to a list of answers to typical questions that users of a website might ask. Why is FAQ important? The FAQ page allows for visitors to find answers to all their questions in one place. Not only does it make life easier for your website's visitors, it can save your company time and resources because you don't have as many clients contacting you for answers.